H1 said 1 is such a terrible game. I looked at it and it didn't look very good, but is it really terrible? I haven't broken a single lockpick yet. Woo. Right. I guess I'm not allowed to go here yet.
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You're looking at the original quarantine ground zero.
39, we should repair this. 39 power.
From the hospitals when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick, and the building was abandoned. It's chock full of biters.
Alright, interesting.
But it's also chock full of supplies. Even Rise's people haven't been able to crack it.
Cool, cool. I know you can repair broken ones, but I want to save my spare parts. I don't want to... Yeah, I don't want to use all of it. What's the time? 1930. Wait, wasn't it 20 before? Should we take over the safe house? Nah, we'll do that later. Wait, what does blue mean? The fuck does blue... Yeah, hello?
All gone in a heartbeat.
Excuse me?
Would you look at me, friend, and think that man is a success?
Here, have some music.
I do not blame you, but I am, as I was. Almost every gasoline station in Haran I owned, and when they announced the global athletics game...
Yeah, I'll just lockpick while you talk.
Like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Look around you, what do you think, huh? Haran was a decent place to live. Maybe a little backward in some way, but we got by. Then we won the bid for the games. All the promises they made us. Average citizens were supposed to become wealthy. And the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings.
H1C1 is a totally different game, yeah, it's like they see.
No king.
This is a story game.
We had the plans we made gone in the...
Can you finish your story?
And it wasn't just successful entrepreneurs either.
Can't kill him, apparently.
The government filled all our heads with golden promises. Are you a window washer? An appliance repairman?
Do I get anything for listening to this guy?
The games will transform your lives. Your world will change. Yes, our world changed. Sure enough. You take a good look around your friend.
I tried beating him, didn't work.
You tell yourself, I must appreciate what I have right now in this place.
Yep.
Because it can all be snatched away from you.
Great story, man.
It takes to blink your eyes.
The sun's going down. That was it? I did all that for nothing? You're just gonna sit here? Great, man. Thanks. Oh, it looks like I can actually walk up there, though. That's good. Or no? I can't climb that? Fuck. Alright. Cool. You got wrecked. Alright. Very interesting indeed. Like, why did I listen to that? All for nothing. Now I know, do not go to blue dots on the minimap. They don't do anything. That was so... Very, very funny story. Oh, wait. Alright, let's find Gassi's place. I'm getting close to it, at least. Is the performance any good? I am using double GTX 690s, and it's been working fine, except free lags that I've had when people attacked me. Otherwise, it's been fine. I've lowered the shadows, and I've taken away the vertical sync and motion blur, so you should note that down. But besides that, it's working fine. I don't have any performance issues, and it doesn't seem like it's lagging for the stream, so yeah, all good. But yeah, the lags when the zombies attack me that are really weird, those are kind of annoying, but they've only happened 3 times, so hopefully they don't happen more. Oh shit. Oh, are there any zombies in the water? Can I swim below? This is too, like, shallow, obviously. But... Oh, wait. Oh. Alright, so I can swim. So there might be something with swimming. Cool. Didn't know.
If mama ain't happy,
nobody happy.
so you better make Mama happy.
Hello, Gazzy. What's up, bro?
Gazzy.
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
Okay.
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me. And how smart I am.
Look, Gazzy, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day. And if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Gazzy. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Okay. Alright, so we need to get Charlie's tape and a special box of chocolate for his mom. His mom that died 2 years ago. Interesting. That was random as hell. But he was a pretty good rapper, I agree with you guys. Oh, I can go for this tunnel. Oh. Okay, dude. Not fucking... Oh, see, now it's happening again. Something's wrong. I didn't get this lag before. Fucking annoying. It's getting annoying. Please stop. Can I please find a weapon, though, that isn't shit? When do I do that? Oh. Maybe now. Oh. Nope, nothing. There's a lot of zombies, and I guess they're more dangerous because there's no light in here? I don't remember how it works. Oh. Oh, big bag. $5, nice. Definitely worth my time, thank you. I can jump up in this one, no problem, right? Nope. Nope, hello. Can I close doors and shit behind me? No. The zombies is activated in the dark, so be careful. Yeah, yeah. No, I know, I know. Thank you, though. Blade and duct tape. Duct tape fixes everything, right? Got nothing in here of use. Right, let's go back. Alright, so I need to get up in that car somehow. Can I just... Ah, there we go. It worked here. To get guns, you have to lockpick cop vans. Oh, cool. Oh, there, UV flashlight. How did I do that again? Was it V? We'll have to try it once. Z, X, no. B, N, M. Fuck, I don't remember. Let's go into the controls later. Let's just finish, though. Oh, big guy. Hello. Should I... Yeah, we'll fix the safe house. Why not? It's going to get late anyway. What's the time? 1930. It's been 1930 for 10 minutes. Oh, wait, what? He didn't look like a zombie at first. I was like, what? Whoa, this guy is on crack. Okay, are you just gonna stand there? Poof. Dude, calm down on the drugs. Jesus. I need to close the door so no more zombies come in. Go, 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 go. We're not gonna kill for it. I mean, there's someone behind me. Hello, bro. Okay, yeah, this happens every time now. I didn't have this lag before. Is there anyone else who's played the game who has the same problem? Oh, shit. I'm starting to get low on health as well. I should calm down here. Make a med kit. Die. Alright, is there anyone left? Alright, let's make a med kit. Craft, 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 craft. Med kit 1. Create. Thank you. How do I use med kits again? I actually haven't used a med kit yet, because I've never gone low on shit, forgot med kit use. Damn it! Yes, it lags for me. No lag for me. You guys don't lag when my game lags like that? Some reason AAA tiles got prominence like config. Oh. Alright, med kit. Use equipment. Middle mouse button. Oh, so that simple? Oh wait, that's a UV light. Cool. The battery's in the bottom left corner. Oh, it recharges. Okay, can I test this? Yo, I need a test subject. Come here, bro. Right here. Oh, that didn't really work. And you're still burning. You see the lag? Okay, yeah. Alright. Yeah, it lags when you fight Thomas. Exactly. Well, that's the problem. Alright, let's fix the save soon. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that's weird. Alright, how did I use the med kit again? I forgot. Shit, that was what I was gonna do in the first place. Ah. Okay, key bindings, E. Med kit, where are you? Previous equipment. Wait, did I just use like 1, 2, or 3 to change it maybe? Oh, heal! I said that. H. Ah, there we go. Now we're talking. Alright, let's go. But I don't like the fact that the time hasn't moved at all. That's a mistake by the game developers. Because as you can see, like, it's been 1930 now for... It's still 1930. For about an hour. So that's a little bit annoying in my opinion. For people who are picky like I am. I wish it was always on a time, you know? So like, if you were like slow with weapons and... I mean, with missions, you would get punished. Anyway, let's get that fucking tape. I should really read tutorials though, I never do that. Oh. You guys look cool. Can I try this? I didn't really do anything. Well, fuck that. That wasn't fun. Oh! I'll help you, bro! I got you. Don't worry. I got you, bro.
I wouldn't make it.
No problem. Why do you sound Russian though? Reward assassin. You're welcome. Bye bye. I got you. Look at that guy. Oh, yes, knife! Or is it? Or is it a baton? It's a baton. Well, that's not gonna help me. Oh, that headshot though? Police baton. Yes, 60 damage? Woo! I gotta try that. This guy is fucking hard to kill though. Okay, dude. Are you serious right now? Are you serious? Thank you. Inventory. Police baton. How do I move it up? Well, actually, I'm gonna drop. We dropped a gas pipe because you suck. And we select this. What do I do with this? Alright, weapon's nice. Cool. Wait, what does dismantle mean? Dismantle part. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay, that's cool. So I should never actually drop them. So if I pick it up again, it's actually good to just dismantle them instead. So the broken bad ones I can dismantle. So we like dismantle this one. And I can dismantle that one, because it both has low damage. Cool. Can dismantle that one. That one's completely ruined. We'll remove you. And we'll move you, because you have 40 damage. Wait, shit. It worked before. select and put there. There we go. 30, 30, 30. And we can dismantle you as well. 60 damage on a baton, though? That's pretty insane. I wanna try that. How does this have 60 damage? Alright. Where am I gonna get in here? No, all the way down? I'll be able to get in somewhere. Ah, there we go. Can I just punch in the door, maybe? No. Oh, let's try the baton. Come here. That's 60 damage, though. Whoa, it's dealing so much. Or not. I don't get how you can be 60 damage in a fucking shitty fucking police baton. Okay. Let's try punching the door in. Does that work? That did not work. Operate weapons pro. In inventory you can press F6. So I can upload this, please. Assassin. Yeah, I just got my first upgrade, right. And that increases the handling by 21. Select. How much does that cost? Confirm upgrade. Are you sure you want to upgrade? Yes. Okay, I upgraded my baton now for some fucking reason. My useful, useless baton. Police car down the street. Oh. You got bitten? Rip. No, that's not how this game works. This game works like I Am Legend. Like, the zombies don't like light. Obviously. Let's try the UV again. Right. Let's see here. But he has... Exactly, he has things. You can see it. Uh-oh. He's gonna explode. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I didn't think of that. Uh-oh. What series is that? Like, if you have... It works like Dead Rising. If you have antibiotics, you don't get turned into zombie. It's called anti-sin here. Yeah, apparently I can lockpick a police car to get the weapon, someone told me. And there's nothing in that police car, bro. And I can't break the windows, apparently. Can I just hit that in the back? Oh, uh-oh. Is there another police car? No? Oh, you mean this one? Is this the one I'll lockpick? Very hard, holy shit. Okay, so that's the police car where I get... Okay, let's try the UV now. That's literally not working. Am I supposed to grab him when I do... Uh-oh. Okay, I think we're gonna get out of here now. I think we're playing way too much. I am playing a little bit too much. This girl is also... Calm your fucking tits! Holy shit! Da-da-da-da-da. Mad zombie. Police baton, come here, please. You are on a fucking drug spree. Calm your... Jesus. Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's true. That's what I said. The one thing I really don't like about this game is the fact that what I'm trying to say. Blast the door open. Ooh, that's smart. Let's try that. Come here. Come here. Come here. That's actually pretty smart. I like that. My time doesn't change. It's still 19:30 and has been for like so long now. Would be nice if it actually turned night in between mission. Now, come here. UAV light only works at night. Well, that makes sense. Alright, so we'll try to blast the door open then. Come here. Woo! But shit, I didn't actually hit the thing in the background. That didn't work, bro. I I want another baton. These horses are actually better, which makes no sense at all, but I'll live with it. The fuck do I open the door? Oh crap. I tried, like, there was no open window there. There has to be an open window somewhere. Maybe it's up there. I didn't check there, right? Ah, here we go. Okay, just kidding. And it keeps pointing me to go down, so... Wait, shit. I didn't check for the roof, you're right. Nope. Kick the door. How do I kick the door, right? I forgot. Shit, where's the kick button again? God damn it. How do I kick the door again? I forgot the kick. Ah! No, there wasn't a hole in the roof. But what's the kick button again? I forgot. Sorry, stream, help me. I'm being stupid again. There wasn't a hole on top. You saw that. It doesn't work to... Yeah, see ya, Kunksman. See ya. Skill slide. Oh, was there anything that I could slide under? There's not, no way I can get through there. Yes, I agree, Quirit. I agree. Other door. I already tried that one. Go to controls. Yeah, but I fought someone new. Hey, what's that thingy over my weapon that says an X? Slide skill. Actually, I have a skill slide. Google is your enemy. Alright, this is ridiculous. Open police car? I will open that van. Actually, I can do that now. Let's try and do it. It's a very hard lockpick, though, because it would be cool actually getting some weapons. We got one lockpick left. Oh. Easy. Really? A French wrench? I thought I was gonna get guns. Oh, great. Oh, wait, is there anything in here? It's not right, no. There's a lot of shit in the bus. Door on second floor, I did that. There was something on the window. What window? Oh. What the hell is this? I can actually check this. That's pretty. Your baton's a little crooked. Yeah, I'll repair it. Because it was actually really good. Alright, let's fucking get into this. This should be easy as hell. Okay, we are stuck at a fucking door. That is just embarrassing. We can't slide through that. You said there was something on the window. I can't destroy windows, we know that much. Yeah, I'm getting rich. This was the door which I can actually still press like use on. There's a door at the front of the store. You mean this one? And you want me to remove the boxes? How do I remove the boxes then? I can't, right? I can't grapple them and grab them away? I'll just go to controls and look for the kick button. God damn it. Sprint, toggle, crouch. Actions. Kick. E. Alright, we'll try that upstairs. Huh. Okay, that one doesn't work. You mean here? I'm skilled place, indeed. Very skilled place. It does look stupid because I'm running around all the time. Oh, it says lockpick here. Wait a second. I mean this one. Oh. Great. No one saw that. Uh-oh.
Son of a bitch, not now.
Not now. Why? Which video is it?
Charlie, Charlie. C for Charlie.
Crap. Come here. Only two of them. Oh, shit. Oop! This is bad. Die, you motherfucker. Did they die? They did. No worries. Can't believe I ran around like 5 to 10 minutes to actually find that little fucking thing. Unbelievable. Alright, let's find C. X. Z. Y. L. O. M. N. K. I. J. B. C.
Ah. Gotcha.
Thank God. Slap, you gotta learn how to toss. Yes. UV did not work during. What the fuck? Thank you. Oh, unspent skill points. Survivor, alright. I can't really pick anything. I said serious skill points. Wait. Oh, there. Sorry. Shit. Alright. Multi throw. Lock up three enemies with throwing weapons. Hold MMP to mark your targets. Release the throw. That's pretty cool. Kick stun. 10% chance to stun. I like to throw. But kick stun is probably good. We'll use that. This police baton, though. It's been with me for a long time. That was the guy I helped? Really? Did I kill the guy that I helped before? Are you sure? Nah, not one of these. Alright, this time we're not gonna embarrass ourselves as much, shall we? Oh, hello. What about this thing over here? Oh. Did he not see the Sambi below him? Uh-oh, this is bad. This is really bad. I'm stuck. This is bad. Can I close the door, please? No, there's no door. Great, hurry up. Take shit. Okay, we got the adjustable wrench. Take shit. That's a lot of coffee, man. I'm getting rich. Does kick cause mana? No. Nice coffee shop, thanks. There's nothing left, right? Alright, can I go out here? Yep, awesome, let's get out. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh god.
Let me grab some money while I die, well of course. Gotta get the money, man. It's a little bit fun so far, yeah? Oh. Hello.